It's amazing to have you here this morning for the Wonder Park premiere. Are you excited for the film?
I cannot wait. I mean, this is so exciting. It's a little bit of fun and a little bit of reliving my youth today.
I'm curious, this is all about the imagination of one young girl. When you were a young girl yourself, did you have imaginary worlds or characters that you used to escape to?
Well, yeah, when I was younger, I wanted to be a pop star. I'm way! Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? And I don't think you ever lose that imagination. And as you get older, you suppress it a little bit. So it's nice to go and watch back and remember how you felt when you was little.
When you're not having nostalgic feelings, what are you looking forward to in 2019 and beyond at the moment? What have you got coming up work-wise?
This year will be the release of my first single. I cannot wait. And I really will be living my wildest imagination.
Can you tell us what fans can expect from that?
Fans will expect a really down-to-earth, true-to-life, original song that a lot of people can relate to.
Why is that important for you, that it's something people can connect with? Because obviously, I mean, quite often pop music tends to be quite escapist in a lot of ways, but is it important for you that it has a meaning beyond just a catchy song?
It's important that people can relate to my music. I come from a very humble background and people have to identify. If I'm too, you know, show busy, people just can't identify with that, and I want to stay true to myself.
Do you have a name for that track and a release date?
Oh, is this an exclusive now?
Well, I mean, if you want to share it with us, but if that information exists, then feel free.
Well, so far it's called Home, but that could change at any minute. Yeah.
You know, roughly when that's coming out, is it something we should expect soon, or is it going to be later in the year?
It will be out in August.